Security situation remains volatile in the troubled Chesogon area near the West Pokot Elgeyo Marakwet border. Villagers living in fear of attacks, with memories of the death of three of their neighbors Friday still fresh. Leaders presented themselves here to broker peace. But first things first, they issued a seven-day ultimatum to the bandits to return stolen animals from the massive cattle rustling that came with Friday's attack. West Pokot Governor John Lonyangapuo called on his Elgeyo Marakwet counterpart to commit to initiating peace in the area.
Ndio unaona tulikuja tulijakuliwa tukasema tupende amani. Kayaranyile kalya. Tutafute kalya amani.
The governor lashed out at the national government for what he terms laxity in dealing with cases of banditry and cattle rustling in the area.
So I'm asking the President of the Republic of Kenya and the Deputy President kuja fanya balance ya maneno hivyo hapa. Wa balance askari, eight askari wote waende hata KPR toeni bunduki hata ya bandai. Yote kila mtu akae na mkono.
This comes even as tens of Rapid Deployment Unit Administration Police officers were deployed in the area to boost security. Those that survived the attack yet to come to terms with the loss of their loved ones. The series of attacks that saw the death of three people in Chesogon and two in Tot saw 307 cows, 663 goats, and 16 sheep driven away by the gun-wielding bandits. Seven cows were shot dead in the crossfire that ensued. Hassan Mugambi, Citizen TV.